Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, so today I'm standing here. I want to teach you about detailing the time the British. And but before that, let me introduce myself first. Okay, my name is Iksan Farizi. I'm from 11 DKV. Great. And okay. Okay, so today I want to teach you about the telling the time with British. Okay. For assemble mister. Langsung assemble apa gimana? Okay. In the telling the time is British. Like the first is if your friend asks you what time is it, the example like 1 o'clock, and you answer the it is the 1 o'clock. Okay, it's 1 o'clock, and when your friend asks you again, the example like it's quarter past 8, your answer is for the example is jam 4 lewat 10 and okay. But I want to example first, mister. Okay. Jam 4 lewat 20. And or jam 4 lewat 10. Can you answer it's 10 past 4. Okay, understand? Okay, the first.
The minute first, yeah.
Okay, the answer for minutes first, and after that the horse.
The clock.
Yeah, the clock, the time. I mean, okay. For I want to question for you. Hey you, come here. Stand up, stand up.
Hey you.
Can you introduce myself? I think can introduce first.
I think dari tadi
Hussein.
It's okay,
it's okay. Okay, my name is Abdurrahman Hussein, and
I want to ask you. Jam 1 lewat 10. The first is minute and after that the time.
10 berarti still using past.
Yeah, using past.
Not
using
yeah.
Past forward.
Yeah. Berapa?
Past forward.
Past
it's completely dengan
otak. Yang lapisan.
Using mind.
Next hand.
It is
jam 2, misalnya jam 2 lewat 10.
Jam 2 lewat 10.
It's
jam.
It's
10.
First
minute.
First
minute. It's 10.
Pass.
1. Two.
Nah, okay. Understand?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, wait. I want to ask again. Jam 1 lewat 12.
It's
pass. Mic.
Oh, mic. Pass. Yeah, pass. The first is
minutes. It's 15. It's 15 past 2, 1. It's 15 past 1.
Okay, understand? Okay. The next student, I want to call you, but before that, I want to explain the question like half past. Okay, the minute the example jam 4 lewat 30. Okay, in the British is in English jam 4 lewat 30 is half past 5, mister. Jam 5. Yeah. It's half past 5. Okay. And now I want to call you is Bang Yaza. Come here. Okay. Do you understand what I say? No.
He's learning British, no? Masa he can he doesn't know.
You know. I'll pass.
Yes.
Okay. The first is jam 4:30.
Wait.
Okay, sorry.
Jam 4:30.
So 4:30.
What?
4 past 30.
No, it's not past 30. No, past.
Oh.
Setengah lima.
Oh,
like
yeah.
Like that. Past
6.
Like that. This is the answer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Understand? Oh, okay. So, half past 4. Is it? Yeah,
setengah lima.
Yeah. 4:30.
From it, it is.
Oh, it is half past 4.
4:05 is it? Sorry, lima.
4. Kan 4:30. 4:30.
Oh
iya, 4:30.
So. 4:30.
A half. Jadi setengah lewat 4.
Iya.
Okay. Yes. And one again.
Okay.
Jam 1:30.
Half past 1.
Okay. Understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
What is your name? I'm gonna forget.
My name is Ali Zakiaza.
Yeah. Thank you. Bang Ali. Okay. Next student, I want to call Javier. Come here, Javier. I want to ask you the thing. Wait, I'll pass again. Okay. Jam 7:30.
Half past seven.
Okay, one again. Jam 10:30.
It's half 10?
Yeah,
10:30. It's half past 10.
Yeah, okay. I think this understand. Okay. The next. Wait, oh, yeah, this 5 past 4 past 10.
You can ask randomly, like.
Yeah.
Gak mesti harus pas semua.
Tujuh tiga. Bian, okay. I want to ask you jam 7:08.
7:08.
Can you see? 7:08. Number four.
It's number four. Where?
The example like this. Jam 7:08.
It's
7:08 pass.
Oh.
It's 7 pass like that.
Yeah. 7 past 8.
It's 8 past 7 like that. Can understand?
Yeah.
Okay, repeat. I want to ask you. Okay, understand? Okay. Jam 10 lewat 10.
It's 10 past 10.
Okay. One again. Wait, wait. Jam 5 lewat 20.
It's 5 past 20.
Ya.
Tadi jam 5
lewat 20. 5 lewat 20.
Minutes first. Yeah, 20 past 5.
Ah, oke. Okay. Thank you, Abian. Yeah. Understand, Abian?
Insyaallah.
Insyaallah. Oke. Okay. Fatih, Fatih. Want to ask you. Stand-to-stand done. What, mister? Ah, quarter ya? Eh? Quarter. Quarter is... Pas. Quarter, pas, quarter. Oh ya.
Jam 1.45 ya, nanti jadi quarter.
Oh iya, quarter tuh ya, kalau 4.5. Oke, okay, oke. Okay. Jam 2 lewat 15. Jam 2 lewat 15.
Gitu. Jam 2
seperempat. Ya, jam 2 seperempat.
Pas.
7.15. This quarter pass. 7. Ya. Yeah. The first is minute and then the time is ada for that. Nah, okay, I want to ask you again jam 9 lewat 15. It's ya, yeah, it's quarter pas time 9 jam 9 lewat 15. 9.15. Ngerti gak? Understand? It's quarter pas 9. Again. Understood?
Okay.
Understood? No? Okay. Okay, thank you, Fatih. Okay. And the last, because the time is enough, I want to the last student, Muhammad Fajri. Come here. It's easy, okay? It's okay, easy. It. Okay. Okay. The first question is jam 9 lewat 10.
It's 10 past. It's 10 past 9.
Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Nine.
Yeah. Okay. The question, the second question is, jam 10 lewat 15. The example number one.
Oh.
First minute and the time.
It's a quarter.
It's quarter.
15 berarti seperempat kan?
Yeah. Yes. Seperempat. Berarti kamu bilang kamu bisa.
Mending kan dia sendiri nanti kuantar.
Iya.
Berapa?
Tadi jam.
Jam 10 lewat 15.
Oh, ya, it's a quarter past 10.
Ya, yeah. Oke. Okay. Wait. Because this is the last student. And the third is... half past. Oke, okay, I want to ask you. Jam 4.30.
It's a half past 4.
Oke, okay. This line, sir. Oke. Okay. Enough, sir. Nah. Oke, okay, thank you. Closing. Oke, okay, thank you more lagi. Oke. I think the student understand and because the time is enough because the time is past it's half past. It's half past 2. Is right? It's half past 2. Oke. Okay. I think enough. I'm sorry if I have any mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.